crazy because I have family in Lebanon, and now there's like, you know, skirmishes with Hezbollah, and I also have a lot of friends in Yemen, and there's the whole issue with the Houthis, and it's crazy, man. It's like you got the Houthis, Hezbollah, Hamas. It's like all these H words, you know? It's like people out here like flagging the H groups, you know? That's why they're giving so much to Harvard.